bending? How do you bend?
You do it absolutely all the time, a little bit, so that every note, you know, is just the tiniest little things, which is what makes the guitar sort of so personal.